I was stupid. I fucked off Cupid unpolitely, went straight for the erect penis, disrespected Aphrodite / Venus. Hey, Romeo, get on the blower. Juliet wants to get wet with your seed song and shower in your sweat. Nathan, you're my born plaything, wanna claim you as my saviour. Your tongue lip liquid, glistening like Christmas, eyes locked in lust, twinkling, blessed with fresh cock flesh, anticipating, penetrating through to the earth's crust in lovemaking. Don't bother us if you're just curious. We gotta be lovers, or there's no point to this. You, I, me, us, mine, yours, our crime, victorious. You're the reflection I saw of us, the action from introspection, the erection from the passion that tore right through us, made you bite me, excited, cause you like me. My scent lingers on me fella's fingers. Your smell tells the story of a horny morning, instills in me memory cells. Your hairs all over me coat, who cares? Your saliva drips all over, me privates are soaked, the stains spread on the sheets that I'm lying beneath. A souvenir reminder of an evening spent satisfying relief. A scream out between my teeth, cream rising, grew from a seed. A pipsqueak it seemed, but a spirit inside it. Water and feed it, unbinding heat in my arse from the heart of your meat. A good idea. From the wood, a little red throbbing riding hood. It's blinding when I succumb. You stick your third eye in, pop your thumb in my pie for an odd crumb of the apple crumble pie. An ample portion of cum, a cuddle, a contortion, a me magical foreskin. Then we're spents, we're skints, non-existent men, waiting to do it again. So, you owe me an email, leave your comments, or just impale me.